Hi, welcome back again to my channel. And for today's vlog, I will be sharing to you my experiences as I hop on a plane from Kuala Lumpur to Luang Prabang by AirAsia. So it's not a direct flight. I have a connecting flight via Bangkok because AirAsia used to have a direct flight from KL to Luang Prabang, but they discontinued it and I really don't know the reason. Yes, so let's now go to the departure area. And by the way, I'm here in the exit here in KL International Airport. And I am now here in the departure area for my check-in for my flight. So we'll be trying again the self-check-in. Okay, this is the departure area of Kuala Lumpur International Airport 2. So we will find a self-check-in machine for our check-in. And I am now done with my check-in and I was so surprised because two boarding passes went out. Yes, and the reason for that is this is a connecting flight. Isn't it amazing? So this is the first time. So I don't have to get my boarding pass when I will arrive in Bangkok because I already have it. And now I am here in front of the immigration area. Let's go. And I am now done with the immigration. So the next thing that I'm going to do is go to gate 2. By the way, that is the last check of your baggage, check-in baggage, before you go to the boarding gate. And you're not allowed to bring any liquid. And now I am going to my gate, which is Q13. And it's right over there. The departure area. And we are now boarding. We are now boarding.
ความประทับใจ
immigration, the immigration officer just asked my connecting flight, the ticket going to Bangkok. So I'm now going there, exiting because I need to go to the departure area for my next flight. Okay, that is the signage for international departure, so I need to go there.
Okay, 4 days.